pretty good. I'm inspired.
It seems like you're trying to comfort me.
That's what friends do for each other, isn't it?
Okay, Layla. Let's get a move on and catch up with Amir. Another stone tablet? I guess we are getting close to another proving ground.
Up ahead is the Temple of Order, where Mayoth, the Goddess of Order, imprisoned Rayshef, the Demon God. We need to defeat this Demon God to earn the certificate for a body of order.
Demon God? Not a bad name. We'll soon find out if he deserves it.
Start! Who dares intrude into the tomb of the king?
It's bullet time!
A blazing inferno! Doomsday is imminent!
Mission complete!
Is the ancient Kamu dynasty a mechanical civilization, given that the great demon god is actually a giant mecha?
Not a simple mechanical civilization. Their power, technology, and artificial intelligence are far more advanced than we have today.
But legend says the prosperity of the Kamu civilization was the result of the pharaoh's prayer to the god.
Well, then this god is quite suspicious.
Could this god be invented?
But the people of Kamut are devout believers.